I'm going to start with the bell in the bottoms up position, handle low. You're going to get tight in the core, squeeze your glutes, and you're going to rip that thing right across the shoulder. You'll complete all your reps on this side, and then the same thing for the other side. Powering through the core.